Hello everyone, this is Mohammed Faisal Ansari from 2018 batch. At present, I'm working in Amazon as a data associate in machine learning. Talking about college, I would say there are numerous memories which we can cherish for our lifetime. But if I had to mention one, I would say 2017 Sapphire was one of those memories which we cannot forget ever. Because we had a lot of fun for 3 days, as it is the cultural fest of a college. Also, I am very thankful to Mr. Debabrata Raha sir for his initiative, and all the best to all of you guys watching this. As of now, stay connected with us and stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I am Sushmita Kumar Nisar, 2017 pass out computer science and engineering student. Currently, I am pursuing my M.Tech from NIT Trichy. I have been placed at Oracle as a developer in server technology. College has given me so many good memories. One of the best memories I can recall is our very first trail, that is Sapphire 14. First of all, I thank God for all the blessings and opportunity He showered me with during my 4 year of journey. Secondly, I thanks my parents and well-wishers for their constant support. Thirdly, I thanks to all the faculty members of CEC who taught me and motivated in many aspects of my education. Their guidance is definitely a part of reason of my success. So basically, I am missing my college days. So all the very best for your bright future. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Sanjay Kumar Mahato, 2019 pass out mechanical engineering student. I have been placed with Jindal Steel and waiting for my confirmation letter. What can I say about my college days? The entire college days are memorable one. To be more specific, Zephyr 2K19 with my game is one of those moments which will never ever be forgotten. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Rosie Mahato. I completed my B.Tech from Chaibasa Engineering College in 2018. Now currently I am working in IBM. I would like to thank to my all teachers who taught me for 4 years. Special thanks to EC department teachers, my HOD and Devrat Raha sir. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Sujal Saurav, 2017 pass out mechanical engineering student. At present, I am working at Tata Consultancy Services as a RPA developer for last 1.5 years. I have very fond memories of my college, especially our farewell. I felt joy and pain both at the same time that day. I would like to thank Atanu sir, Debu sir and all the faculty members for their constant guidance and support. It's because of them I became a better version of me. I also thank CEC for embracing me and giving me tons of wonderful memories to carry for the rest of my life. So, all the best and thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Rana Nishad Kamar, an alumni from Civil Engineering Department, a 2019 pass out. I have been working in a company called Science Cafe for around 14 months as a development associate, which works in association with the district collectorate of Chaibasa, where I have been recruited through the campus drive of my college. The best memories I could have had is when I was recruited and I was studying as well as working at the same time. That is supposedly the most important memory of my life. Talking about the fun and frolic moments, Navkriti, Jafire and also the cricket tournament have been an immense moment of fun and frolic moments. Thank you so much and all the best. Johar.
Hello everyone, my name is Shubham. I am a 2018 pass out computer science and engineering student of Chaibasa Engineering College. Presently, I am working with Electronics Corporation of India Limited in Kolkata as a junior technical officer. The best memory of my college is our cultural fest, that is Jafire, in which I led the sponsorship team and really enjoyed a lot. So I thank my college and faculty members for such great memories and experience I gained during my college days. Thank you so much. All the best.
Hello everyone. My name is Nisha Rani, 2019 passed out Electronics and Communication Engineering student. Currently, I am working at a software company named Accenture for about 4 months in Bangalore. Like every college student, my college years were the best years of my life. Coming to the faculty members, all of them were quite supportive and knowledgeable. Every moment spent in the college is very precious to me and will be forever. I want to thank my college for giving me such memories, support, and experiences that I have gained during my college life. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, it's my great pleasure to talk to you through this virtual environment. I'd like to take this opportunity to convey my gratitude to all my students past and present and all my friends, colleagues of Chaibasa Engineering College. It's a great memory to me. I spent there 3 golden years, and when I say golden, I literally mean that, golden, in terms of my personal life as well as my professional life. I still remember all those days, all those buildings, everything. I really miss that till today. Finally, my best wishes to all current and past students for their bright future. And I'd like to finally conclude that saying that I still miss you. Let me introduce myself. Sorry, I forgot that. I am Sutanu Bhattacharya, ex-faculty member of Chaibasa Engineering College, CSE department. And currently I am a PhD scholar at Auburn University in the United States and of America. And be safe, stay healthy in this current pandemic situation. Bye-bye.